Now, it's a sad fact that South Korea is suffering from rising fine dust concentrations each and every winter, it seems like now. To stop the air quality getting even worse, various measures involving new kinds of technologies are being rolled out, so hopefully we can breathe a little easier in the future. Cho Sung-min tells us more.
One of the most basic ways of cleaning up the air is to cut down on pollution from construction sites. To make sure builders are doing that, South Korea has introduced some new surveillance technologies. For example, the city of Seoul has a drone equipped with a camera that can capture a crystal-clear view of a construction site from 100 meters up in the air. It allows the city to easily see whether workers are taking the proper steps to reduce pollution or not.
There are more than 200 construction sites just in Seocho-gu district, and about 50 of them are huge. With the drones in the air, we're planning to cut pollution as much as possible.
Other construction sites have new sensors that can measure the level of fine dust. If it reaches a certain concentration, then the sensor alerts the authorities, who can then do things to get the dust under control. In addition to pollution from builders, experts say another major cause of urban pollution is cars when they idle. That's why these thermal imaging cameras were developed. The authorities can use the cameras as they move from city to city to find vehicles that are idling too long. South Korea has a growing problem with ultra-fine dust pollution, but the country is trying to solve the problem using high-tech gadgets, and this is just the beginning. Cho Sung-min, Arirang News.